Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before...
Demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so. Watch out for the captain! It's got a brute shot! me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way.
Thank you.
reinforce all approaches to the holy pits. Slay the demon on sight.
They're beefing up their patrols. Stay sharp. Marine IFF transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position. There's another lift in the next room. Here, Chief, jump in. There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Thank you. Come to the middle level, Chief. The Marines are just inside. Careful of the guards.
Oh!
That's all of the Marines, Chief. Good work.
The same way we came in, the central grav lift.
Oh. Fear not, my brothers. The sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the Flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make him much easier to track.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou, in faith, will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Oops.
With my blessing, the brutes now lead our fleets. They ask for your leadership, and you shall get it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
The Covenant just destroyed two of their own ships.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad and we shall walk it side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Class.
At this moment, the councilors gather on Halo to see the icons.
Rise, Tuck Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day would never come.
Once the towers are cleared, we'll drive them from the lower district!
I have listened to the Oracle, and it confirmed our deepest hope. A great journey begins with
here. The elites are falling back to the mausoleum. Fools! Their arbiter can do nothing for them now.
Who would doubt the prophets? What have we foretold that has not come to pass?
Thank you.
For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Consider sitting this one out.
Oh,
I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing
leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Split them up. One in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.